We're almost to Haven, but there's still been no contact from... Sir, there's a Protoss fleet holding in orbit. They're disrupting all communications to the surface, and it looks like they're powering up their main weapons.
Jim, you have to stop this.
Matt, open a channel to the Protoss. Let's see how diplomatic they're feeling.
Entaro Tassadar, James Raynor. I am Executor Selendis. Your bravery and service to Ire are known to us.
Entaro Tassadar, Selendis. Listen, with all due respect, your fleet needs to pull back. The people on Haven are no threat to you.
Our observers detected Zerg hive spores infesting the colonists. They must be purified. If you wish to undertake this mission in our stead, we will permit it.
Jim, some of my people are infested. But you can't let the Protoss just destroy them all. If you keep the Protoss at bay, I know I can find a cure for the infestation.
The only cure for Zerg infestation is purification by fire. You know this to be true, James Raynor.
I can cure them, Jim. Believe me.
If you choose to resist us, we will meet in glorious combat. The choice is yours, James Raynor. We await your answer.
I ain't gonna stand by while you wipe out a whole colony, Selendis. Not while there's still a chance we can save him.
Then it shall be an honor to meet you on the field of battle. Your reputation as a commander is most impressive. I trust you will live up to it.
Thank you, Jim. Thank you so much. Whatever's happening on Haven, my people don't deserve to be wiped out. We'll make this right. I'll find a cure. Jim, the Protoss are already closing in on the colony. My people don't stand a chance.
We're gonna have to stop that purifier of theirs before it can wipe the whole place out. Get everyone evacuated to the main base, Ariel. If the purifier gets that far, we're done. Well, at least we can count on them being methodical. They'll stop to burn every settlement along the way.
You sure know how to pick a fight, cowboy. I got something that'll help you. I called in some favors and got us Viking schematics. Remember, they can change from a jet into a combat walker and back again. Pretty nifty stuff.
Jim, the purifier's drawing power from several Protoss Nexus. Its shields are completely impenetrable. How can you stop something like that?
Easy. We knock out those Nexi first, then we take down the purifier. Don't worry, Ariel. We'll stop them.
I've located the Protoss Nexuses that are channeling power to the purifier shields. We'll have to destroy them before we can stop the purifier.
Transformation systems primed.
Some of the colonists didn't make it to our base in time. We should be ready to assist them when the Protoss attack.
Sir, the
purifier has arrived and is on the move.
SCV ready. Roger. Big job, huh? In the rear with the gear. SCV ready. Bad news.
Transformation.
SCV ready.
The purifier's coming into range of a colony base.
Get into the fight.
SCV ready.
This better be good.
Fight or flight? Yeah, made for battle. Agreed.
Big job, huh? SCV ready. Bad news? Yeah, whatever. SCV ready. SCV ready.
Sir, I'm detecting a massive energy spike. The purifier is about to fire.
Yo! In the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals.
Commander, a Protoss squadron is going after the colony ships. Those people don't stand a chance unless we stop it.
Made for battle. Let's get into the fight. You ready for war? Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Agreed.
The doctor is in.
They're gonna destroy our ship. We're all going to die.
Inbound.
Thanks, Rainer's Raiders. We're getting out of here.
colonists have evacuated the first settlement in the Purifier's path. The colonists left some resources behind after they evacuated. We should pick them up.
Additional supply depots required.
Ah! You scared me!
Protoss have arrived at another settlement, sir.
Been waiting on you. Got it.
Ready to plunder.
This down. Keep at it, boys. We gotta stop that ship.
Looking forward to it. Of course.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Yes, indeed. Let's get into the fight. Made for battle. Transformation systems primed.
Bad news?
You ready for war?
Energy output is peaking. The Protoss are going to destroy the second colony base. Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Transformation systems primed. Made for battle. Certainly.
Warning. Protoss squadron detected approaching colonist settlement.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Made for battle. Let's get into the fight.
That was a close one. Thanks.
The colonists have successfully evacuated that settlement.
Armed.
Armed and ready. Go, go, go!
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
Base is under attack.
Yes, indeed.
Who wants some? Aye, aye, sir.
Made for battle. Bold. All right.
In the rear with the gear. I can't build here. It's your dime. By the numbers, boys. Of course.
We've almost reached the next base. Hurry!
Another Nexus gone. Great work. Don't give them a chance to regroup.
Additional supply depots required.
We hear you. Big job, huh? Roger. Bad news. You're the boss. Go ahead. Yeah, whatever. In the rear with the gear. I can't build here.
Additional supply depots required.
They'll fire on the settlement any second now. Get clear!
Thank you.
Negatory. It's blocked. Ah! You scared me! Go, go, go!
Warning. Protoss squadron detected approaching the final colonist settlement. Additional supply depots required.
Thank you! Those Protoss almost got us!
Excellent work. The colonists in that settlement have been evacuated.
You gonna give me orders?
Why not?
Go, go, go!
Ready to blunder.
My ghost is getting cooked.
This better be good.
Transformation systems primed.
Purifier shields are offline, sir. Hit it now.
So,
armed and ready.
10-4.
Ready to blunder. Let's get into the fight. Bold.
Purifier sent our units into a dimensional warp field. The effect should only be temporary, though.
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
Transformation systems primed. Inbound.
Mineral field depleted.
Estimate Protoss arrival at the next colony base within 20 seconds, sir.
Got it.
The Protoss are retreating! You've done it!
You are as cunning as the stories say, James Raynor. I hope your belief in these colonists will be vindicated.
This is goodbye, Doc. Well, you've got a lot of cleaning up to do out there.
We'll manage somehow. I just hope you boys stay out of trouble. Those Protoss are bound to be upset.
Well, me and the Protoss go way back. I've helped them out a few times. Figure they might cut me some slack.
You know, you could always stay here. Settle down, make a new start.
Guys like me don't get second chances, darling. We just gotta finish what we begun.
good man, Jim Raynor.
I ain't that good.
Shame Doc Hansen stayed behind. She was just about to fall for my roguish charms, too. You ain't gonna tell me you were just a little bit tempted to stay with her, are you?
I've been down that road before, Takis. I took my shot at a normal life a long time ago. Ain't no going back now.
Couple of badasses like us ain't cut out for the quiet life anyway. Yes, sir. Destiny's got us pegged for something way bigger.
Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
Size of that Protoss ship?
Don't matter how often I see them, those guys always come out with something that makes your jaw drop. You know what I'm saying?
I'd be more impressed if they were using all that power against the Zerg. It's stupid to be killing Protoss when we should be teaming up with them against Kerrigan.
Listen, they deserved it, and you did the right thing. Friends don't let friends massacre civilians, Jim. I'm proud of you for standing up to them.
Received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsonis. They're running a large...
Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some den.
Never thought we'd be back to this graveyard again. What have we got, Matt?
The Dominion's restored power to the old rail network. They're using the trains to move salvage to a central processing station. Our informants say the Dominion's found something unusually valuable. And they're transporting it to the processing station today. It's on one of these trains. But unfortunately, they're all scan-shielded, so we can't tell which one. We'll have to hit as many as we can and hope we get lucky.
Hope we get lucky? That ain't the usual Matt Horner plan.
You got a better one, sir. I'm all ears.
It's all good, Matt. You sold me. Well, let's go rob ourselves some trains.
So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, think about what could have wiped him out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
Been waiting on you.
More Terran thieves. The mysteries of this place are forbidden.
pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition. Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
10-4. Will do.
These new siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Who wants some? Roger that. Booyah! That's fine.
Got no patience for sitting around!
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
This better be good. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. I feel ya. You got it.
Need something blown up? Let's roll!
Armed and ready. Aye, aye, sir. Sure thing. I'm on it.
Mobius base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. I'm just glad we've got siege tanks. And siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
Patience for Cinderella!
You gonna give me orders?
Where does it hurt?
By the numbers, boys.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
What's going on?
Yeah, bad news.
you. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Desecrate that which belongs to the gods. This will not be borne by the faithful.
Sir, those are Protoss Archons. If they get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
You scared me!
The laser drill has breached the door's outer layer.
What's going on? Move it!
Alert. Enemy air units on approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Yep. Big job, huh?
CV ready.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
The laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
News. Roger. job, huh? Move it! Yep.
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
We could use some help here.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
Gangway, coming through.
give it my best shot.
What's going on?
Give us your best shot. Need something blown up?
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Let the lion roar.
Huh? Bad news. Go ahead. It's your dime. Will do.
The numbers, boys.
There's another wave of air units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Target designated.
Got a whole lot of love. Time's a wasting. It's about to get heavy.
Need some triage?
Go on. It's go time. Just say when. Don't leave me hanging. Believe it.
Who wants some?
Mineral field depleted.
You gonna give me orders?
Vespine geyser exhausted.
This better be good. Why not?
Is it critical? Standing by.
Go ahead. Bad news.
For war? Yes, indeed. Made for battle.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structured access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Big job, huh?
Artifacts of yours seem real popular, Titus.
What do we care? As long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Talmud definitely counts as diminishing returns.
Thank you. hope remains. You will hold her life in your hands. And though justice demands that she die for her crimes, only she can save us.
Wait a second. You're talking about Kerrigan. It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
Nice to see you too.
Crystals before. Supposedly they allow you to relive another person's memories. If Rosera tools uncovered, it was desperate for me to see it too. Well, here goes nothing.